Today we're making blueberry muffins. Let's begin. Into a bowl, you want to add your butter and sugar. You'll want to cream these together until they're well combined and lighter in colour. Once they're mixed, you'll want to add your eggs one at a time. The mixture may look like it's separated. This is fine. Sieve your flour, baking powder and cinnamon into the mixture. Once you have added your sieved flour, cinnamon and baking powder to your mixture, you want to mix in by hand. I've used a spatula. Just mix until it's combined. You don't want to overmix. Once your flour and mixture have come together, you'll want to add in your blueberries. I've coated mine in flour as they were fresh and I'd just washed them. You want to mix in the blueberries until they're incorporated. Be careful not to overmix. Don't forget to prepare your muffin pan. Fill your cases about half to three quarters of the way full. Be careful not to overfill the cases. Once you have filled your cases, you'll want to put these in the oven to bake. I'll list all the requirements down below. Once baked, they should look a little something like this. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If so, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you next week with another recipe. Bye!